California struggling to gauge efficacy of homeless crisis spending. California spent $24 billion to tackle homelessness over the past 5 years. The state audit found that the problem hasn't improved in many cities. An estimated 171,000 people are homeless in California. The California Interagency Council on Homelessness stopped tracking programs' efficacy in 2021. Democratic State Senator Dave Cortese said the audit depicts a data desert when it comes to homelessness.